Jordan. New this morning, police are currently investigating reported gunshots fired early this morning.
The shots went off on South Baird Street and Walnut Street. Police did confirm with Local 5 that bullet casings were found on the other side of the East River in an alleyway on St. George Street. There were no reported injuries, and we will update you as more information comes in.